हरि ओम हरि ओम। चैप्टर नंबर टू सांख्यायोगम। सांख्यायोगम डिस्कस अबाउट द तत्वज्ञान। इन द होल भगवद्गीता इफ यू लुक एट द नंबर ऑफ चैप्टर्स 18, अनालाइज देम क्रिटिकली, वी विल सी द फर्स्ट चैप्टर there are more number of slokas by Sanjaya, 25 slokas by Sanjaya describing the war field, 21 of them by Arjuna because it is Arjuna Vishada Yogam. But Sankhya Yogam chapter number 2, which can be considered as the essence of Bhagavad Gita, have 72 slokas in total, in which 63 of them are from God Himself. From then, most of the chapters have got less number of slokas, except the 18th chapter. 18th chapter has got 78 slokas, in which 71 of them is by Bhagavan Himself. Here, there are 3 slokas by Sanjaya. The earlier chapter number 1, Sanjaya had major contributions by explaining the war field, and the Vishadam by Arjuna. Krishna had got almost silence. He was only listening and watching what's happening, what is explained. Now, in the Sankhya Yogam, it is Sanjaya who starts. Seeing this state of affair by Arjuna and seeing what Krishna is going to tell, that means it's like an intro for what is going to happen, right? That is where actual Bhagavad Gita starts in the Sankhya Yoga, the second chapter. So this chapter is very important. It has got the first part, some discussions between Arjuna and Krishna. So describing the previous, Bhagavad Gita is always like that. Take from the previous chapter, give some connection, connect to the next chapter. It's a beautiful way of writing. Bhagavad Gita itself is a beautiful sample text which is to be learned how to write a textbook. And here, the faint-heartedness of Arjuna is being brushed slightly. That is the first few slokas, for which Sanjaya is giving an intro. That is the first sloka.
Sanjaya vacha tam tata kripaya vishtam अश्रुपूर्णाकुलेक्षणम् विशीतन्तमिदं वाक्यम् उवाच मधुसूदनः।
सो संजय उवाच
तं तथा कृपयाविष्टम्
तं तथा कृपयाविष्टम् तं यू टु हिम to that person, to Arjuna, tatha, like that, kripaya, with lot of kripa. Kripa is the feeling of pittiness. Avishtham, the overwhelmed pittiness of Lord Krishna to Arjuna, the Bhagavan to Arjuna, tam tatha kripaya avishtham.
तं तथा कृपया वीष्टम् अश्रुपूर्णाकुलेक्षणम्
अश्रुपूर्णाकुलेक्षणम् अश्रुपूर्ण अश्रु द फुल ऑफ अश्रु द टीयर्स आकुलम अश्रुपूर्णाकुलम अश्रुपूर्णम फुल ऑफ टीयर्स आकुलम सो डिस्ट्रस्ट Akula, Ikshanam, the eyes are full of distress and tears. అశ్రుపూర్ణాకులక్షణం. దట్ ఈస్ హౌ అర్జున ఇస్.
అశ్రుపూర్ణాకులేక్షణం తం
తథా
కృపయా వీష్టం. అశ్రుపూర్ణాకులేక్షణం.
ద స్టేట్ ఆఫ్ అఫేర్ ఆఫ్ అర్జున ఇస్ బీయింగ్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్డ్ టు అస్ బై యాక్చువల్లీ సంజయ. అస్ మీన్స్ ద బ్లైండ్ కింగ్ హూ ఈస్ లిసనింగ్ టు సంజయ. ద బ్లైండ్ పర్సన్ ఈస్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ అస్ ఆర్ బ్లైండ్. ధృతరాష్ట్ర. So we represent Dhritarashtra. So Bhagavad Gita can be heard as Dhritarashtra, or you could be a Sanjaya who is witnessing it straight and then saying, oh, Arjuna is like this. You could be Sanjaya, or you could be Krishna who is trying to make Arjuna happier, or you could be Arjuna who is crying. Any part you can take. So Bhagavad Gita can be learned by different role by yourself.
సంజయ ఉవాచ తం తథా కృపయా వీష్టం. అశ్రుపూర్ణాకులేక్షణం విషీదంతమిదం వాక్యం.
వాట్ ఇస్ విక్షీదంతం? దట్ అన్హ్యాపీ మూడ్. ఇదం విక్షీదంతం. ఇదం దాట్ వే with all that sad mood, what happened? Vakyam, the words came out. That is how the words came out from Arjuna all this time, right?
Vishitantamidam vakyam.
Now seeing him, now Bhagavan should have his words, right? Correct.
ఉవాచ మధుసూదనః.
ఉవాచ, హూ టోల్డ్ నౌ? ఉవాచ మీన్స్ టోల్డ్. హూ టోల్డ్ నౌ? మధుసూదన. మధుసూదన టోల్డ్ దిస్, రైట్?
ఉవాచ మధుసూదనః విషీదంతమిదం వాక్యం. ఉవాచ మధుసూదనః సంచయ ఉవాచ తం తథా కృపయా వీష్టం. అశ్రుపూర్ణాకులేక్షణం విషీదంతమిదం వాక్యం. ఉవాచ మధుసూదనః.
నౌ సీయింగ్ ద డిస్ట్రస్ట్, ద పిటి నేచర్ ఆఫ్ అర్జున, కృష్ణ ఈస్ గోయింగ్ టు టెల్ ద స్టోరీస్. What did he say is what is in the next sloka.